part two of the project with those guys, specifically.
Those guys.
This guy. Who always shoves his toys under the cabinet, so, a little solution.
Since when do you install roofing supplies on your furniture in your living room?
Well, since you have a dog like this, who absolutely is crazy about his toys under the cabinet.
Follow me for more tips.
And no more balls under the cabinet. Yes. It's dog-proofed.